Hi, and welcome to another edition of Pomona Southside History. Now, today I'm going to be talking about the First National Bank. It's located on the corner of 2nd and Main Street. I got some old pictures. The oldest one goes back to 1889, and then it goes to 1904 to 1924. And then in 1936, you're going to see a picture there with a bunch of flowers inside the bank. And they were celebrating their 50th anniversary that year. So, anyway, I'm going to go ahead and put these pictures up and let you check them out. And also, I want to tell you that the Pomona Library started out, I believe it was on the second floor of this bank. And then when they finally got their library built, they went over and moved into that. That would be on North Main Street. So I'm going to go ahead and put these pictures up, and you can check them out and see what that bank looked like back in the good old days. Yeah, what a neat old bank back in those days. Now I'm going to take you inside the bank, what it looks like today. Now these pictures were taken a few years back, and what I understand, they went ahead and cleaned the bank up inside, so it doesn't look so messy anymore like it is. And also, at the end of the pictures, I'm going to take you a little tour on top of the roof. Yeah, I was able to get up on the roof and walk around and check out Pomona from up there. And I got to tell you, old Rand here, he's not too hot on being up there on heights, you know, kind of, But anyway, I got the video done, and I hightailed back down the stairs. But anyway, yeah, and in one part of the video, you're going to hear me yell out Juan. That's Juan Thor from the Bunny Gunner, him and Susie. That's when they had their shop back in the day on 2nd Street. So go ahead and check these pictures out. And like I said, there's a video of me up on top of the roof. So we'll go ahead and post those. All right. And then I'll come back and talk to you some more about the bank.
Okay, this is a rare opportunity for a rant here, so I'm going to take a walk around the building so everybody can get the feeling of what it's like to stand up on such a high point. If you look close, There's one down there. Nice day for it. So I'll just try to take a whole view of Pomona down here, let you know what y'all see, what you don't see. Like I said, this is a rare opportunity for me. Okay, we're up here where all these radio antennas are at. So I'm gonna walk my way around these poles so I don't trip and fall over. What a sight. Beautiful day for it. And that's way down West 2nd Street down that way. It's Cal Poly building. The old church is right behind the tree there. Arts Colony, Cal Poly. Wow. Okay, we're looking at the north side, looking towards the mountains here. So YMCA off the distance, and then the train depot there.
Yeah, what a great view up there on top of that bank. Now those wires, you know, those wires that was buzzing up there while I was walking around, it wasn't me. Okay, I'm going to leave you off with a company named Brogdex that's used to be located at 1431 West 2nd Street, but it's no longer in business. Now, Brogdex used to make machines for processing the fruit, oranges, lemons, for the packing plants here in Pomona Valley and elsewhere. Now, I'm going to include some pictures, and also I'm going to include a picture of a crate label. Now, Brogdex had their signature logo on these crate labels. So if you're a collector of crate labels, check out your and see if you have some that's got Brogdex down the corner. So I, like I said, I put a crate label up, and I also enlarged the corner of the crate label where it says Brogdex on it, so you can check that out. So anyway, I'm going to leave you here with these pictures, and like always, I welcome you to come join me with my walk around through Pomona's history, digging up some gems and sharing with you. And like always, you take care, and you take care of those ones you love. Thank you. Thank you very much.